Hello and welcome to this video. Today I want to show you a very cool library for both Spark Prime and Robot Inventor, because both hubs are technically the same, they just have different colors, and you can use this library to connect two or more hubs together via Bluetooth Low Energy. So you can use this library to send commands from one hub to the other one, and that way you can build very complex buildings with many hubs. This library was written by Nard. I won't try to pronounce his second name correctly because I will probably fail. He's a very cool guy and he helped me with my sensor library to connect boost color and distance sensors and the video 2.0 sensors with Spark Prime and Robot Inventor. Anyways, I will link this website in the description. It's a pretty helpful website. The documents the low-level Python commands for the hubs, so for Robot Inventor and for Spark Prime. And you can download this library, or to be more precise, the installer file for this library here. So we can simply start that. And now I can connect the Spark Prime hub to the Spark Prime software. Make sure that the hub isn't in streaming mode, but in download mode, and then you can run this program. It will install the library, and you can see how it works. It simply contains the library itself in the code, and then it writes basically the text for the library into a file in the hub, and that way you can import the hub or the library in other Python programs. But anyways, now I downloaded the file and we can check out the example. It's linked here. Here we are again. Both of these hubs aren't connected physically and I can start them. The left one has the parent example and the right one the child example. And both are in the program slots with the number 0. So first I will start the host, second I will start the child, and now they connect and they show this clock, this analog clock. I can press the arrow buttons on the left hub to change the clock of the right hub and vice versa. That was the video for this library. Make sure to check the link in the video description and check it out if you're interested in that stuff. I think that it's very cool that now it's possible to connect both of these hubs and both of other hubs. So you can connect Robot Inventor hubs, you can connect Spark Prime hubs, and they work pretty well. So thanks for watching. See you in the next video and bye.